Now time to make sure he's really dead.
Yeah, fuck you, Jason.